How do you optimize your Google Business profile? We've got three tips to make sure your profile is the best it can be so you're higher up in search results. Hey everyone, welcome to CCC's Run My Business series. I'm Craig Stevens, and today we're giving you three tips to optimize your Google Business profile. We just posted about how to claim it. If you missed that one, we will link it right here for you. Today, we are going to tell you how to keep it optimized. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button so you don't miss out on future episodes. We've talked about how people today go to search engines like Google to find businesses. When someone types in collision repair shop near me, you want your shop profile to show up. This is your digital storefront. So let's show people what you offer and what your shop looks like. Tip one, consistent information. Google rewards consistency. What do I mean by this? Google's algorithms go and crawl your website, public social channels. Think maybe your shop Facebook or Instagram profiles and other sites where you have information listed like your shop hours, name, services, etc. Make sure the information on your Google profile matches all these other channels because Google rewards sites that are consistent in the sense of maintaining regular activity across all these platforms and that it all matches. Tip number two, updating regularly. Things can come up that are important to share with any potential customers looking at your digital storefront. Take holidays, for example. If you are closed during a holiday, you can update that in your Google Business profile. This update will not only make customers happy, but it makes Google happy that you are refreshing your business when necessary. Google favors businesses that are not stale, but rather active. Tip three, respond to your reviews. This is a great opportunity to show that you care for your customers. Getting a 4 or 5 star review feels great. Return the favor and say thank you. For reviews that are 3 stars or lower, I know those can be tough, and we all get those. But it's best to be professional and empathetic. Acknowledge the customer and advise that you'll address their concerns and demonstrate a commitment to resolving the issue and improving customer satisfaction. There you have it. Those are the three tips to optimize your collision repair shop's Google Business profile. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss a tip. Leave us any questions in the comments below. You can find a link in the description where you can learn more and explore some options that might be a good fit for your shop. We'd be happy to help.